Time for some more Zoa's Revenge, Star Tropics 2. We're going to Chapter 9, which is going to be the ninth and final chapter for this game. Return back to Sea Island in the first game. And everyone's been turned into a boar here. Villagers have changed into wild boars. And if that wasn't weird, odd sounds have been coming from this tunnel. Please help this mic. Skipping and jumping away. Thank you. I see Serpent. But we're not done yet. That way again. Can't go back up the wing anyway. Sitting on 4 potions now. This is the real test now. Sometimes I want to just stand right there and just keep poking the enemy with my attack. Monster mask. Zelda X. Which trying to go left, but you won't let me turn there. Could even have the fire attack if you wanted to. He didn't take much to kill. Now time for, I think, Zelda Y. I'm on my own now. If I can last long enough to beat the dragon here. Vitamin X. Oh, come on. 6 big energy spheres. Don't let them hit you. No! He's not done yet. at the time it threw me into a boar is when I finally beat him too at the same time. Second time was a charm. Over 86,000 points. Don't mean anything though, but still won the game. Going back to the original Star Tropic days here, boys. What a barbarian, she said. Turn my butt to me, what the hell? Do you enjoy being a wild boar? Nuts. Well, I'm gonna change it to Tetris actually. Tetris is a known name for real. Hey everyone, sorry about that. I have some technical difficulties with my tripod here. Says backwards, I'll be thinking about you. And that's the end of Star Tropics 2, guys. Did it.
fire-breathing dragon. If I hadn't lived it, I wouldn't believe it. That's it, everyone. We beat Star Tropics 2. And next time we play, we're going to do Super Mario World. Take care, everyone.